So yeah, here we are, 25th of March. We've got 3 or 4 days left in the studio. There's also something I really liked about coming down just for 2.5 weeks or whatever it is we're here. It's like you're going down for an event.
Yeah.
It's something special. Quite a lot of time was spent at the beginning, like getting the atmosphere right, yeah, getting the lights yeah. right, getting this feeling kind of like our.
Yeah.
But it felt like, again, like an event. It felt like you were kind of like making a party for yourself, something like that. I mean, I was so looking forward to coming down for this session.
Yeah, yeah.
I was really, really excited about it. Finally, I'm here. In my place, so I'm here. God, how it feels good to feel. God, how it feels good to be. With the people like.
You say you talk about coming down and recording in like a 2.5-3 week block. This is the first time we've done a Franz Ferdinand record like this since the very first one. Well, what we found in the past is when you make a record and then you get good at playing the songs about 6 months later when you've toured it. Whereas this time we sort of did 6 months of pretty intensive. I feel like we're in a tour hardened state of playing, even though we haven't been on the road yet.
A lot of the songs we got down maybe like 4 months before we came here, and we could play them as a group, but then it's like, well, let's just play them some more.
Yeah.
And it's like you get this level of like, we can play it, and then it just gets better and better.
And then you can play it and execute it slightly differently in each performance.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, you know, like think of a different colour or something like that. Yeah.
You just keep learning the lesson that practice is a really good thing.
I actually really liked the way the recording session started. I didn't really notice it starting.
Yeah.
Because we just finished writing Huck and Jim before we came down.
Yeah, that's true.
It was like literally finished like a couple of days before we came down. And so we were just playing that because it was the new song. And then we were like, all right, yeah, I've been recording it. Right, what's the next song?
Yeah.
And then it was cool, rather than there being a big kind of like, right, we're about to start recording the album.
Let's
go. You know, like
when are we starting filming this?